Can you hear me?
Yes. Where are we flying?
Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Oh, is that me? A cyclic. Okay. There's some festival stuff. Okay, how do I change that? Okay. Oh, hell yeah. Wait, what if I don't want this though? Sprint. Alright, there's. Wait. Is this a walking Z? Wait, maybe I can't sprint right now. Alright, let's just figure it out. Okay. Interact with me.
Jimmy will restart soon.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia.
Not Jiminy.
Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Yes, Jiminy. Lower bell, you selected a build item. Okay. Done E to activate extra bag. E plus hero. Oh, okay.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
Yeah, I mean, I got this big ass sword.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Yes, ma'am. Body. What? Dexterity. Path of the cricket, path of the bastard, path of the sweeper. I don't want to do that. They're two-handed stuff, but that's quick and bull combat. That's probably this then.
Destination Hotel Krat. Recommend escaping from this location.
We can sharpen. Use a pulse cell to recover HP. Maximum number of times pulse cells can be used. Okay, when you reach the maximum, the cell will be discharged. Okay. You attack enemies while the cell is discharged. Pulse cell will gradually charge. Okay. Do something here. Actually, let me do this. Okay, let's see here. Come here, sir. Got him. Shift. Okay. Perfect guard. Okay.
You cannot see the dark. Switch me on and show me more light.
Be shooting me, buddy. Your fatal attack. What's stopping that here? Find some snow, get out of the station, run. Or just steer clear of the waiting room. Ah, big old puppet down there. This guy. Jesus Christ, I think he's dead, buddy. Got him. Okay. Lock device. There are doors and ladders. Alter a cry that are locked by devices. You can lock them. Go down ladders to create shortcuts. Okay. So like that one. Hello, sir. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hold for a charge attack. Got it. Oh, I'm dead. How much dodge in there? To be honest.
Yeah, I go all the way back here. Yo, everybody in the room.
Stairs out here. Can't. That's why I didn't go up those stairs.
What to what? I only have one.
See if I can dodge this time. Well, I can't even dodge those guys, so... Take two. Yeah, get parried, buddy. Roy teabag. I can't teabag. Lame.
Okay, so I got a shortcut. Now what? You go there. Tad. Is this where I upgrade? Stargazer fully recover HP, stamina, as well as charging your pulse cells. 5 from here, okay. Yeah, 5 damage, that's awesome.
This is called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Pumping threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce positive numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment. Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Level up. This. Okay. I don't even know if that's good, but storage. Let's see. Cattle's made for puppers. Energizing the body. Oh, it's like a stamina. This. Let's see. There's 3. Why? I don't know.
my inventory. What is this? Absorb damage. Cartridge. Amulets. Okay, well, it powers me up apparently. What the fuck? What is this do? Arsenal fell crap. Or ergo and turn into power. Currency. Okay. Search. Found it.
I don't need you guys' help. Come on.
Wait. We'll go up here first. Salted food. Prone to draw enemies' attention. Oh, I should probably equip that.
Got it. We got it. This is way too easy.
Free whoever's in there.
this. Am I going the right way? Let me know. Big guy, big guy. Fury attack. Somebody's become red and strong. Attack called Fury attack. You can't dodge or guard Fury attacks, but you can counter with perfect guard. Oh, yeah? Good. You know, you hit him fast enough, it doesn't even matter. Where I was thinking about going the other way. Get out of here. Hell yeah, what's back here? Oh. Okay, let me go up the stairs here. Not that way. And here somewhere. Pretty sure there's another way I could go on. Pretty sure. Am I stupid? Maybe that way. This is the stairs to a dead end.
Yeah, okay.
Maybe I was just seeing things. Who's controlling? Oh, it's just like a punch?
A powerful parade weapon is blocking the entrance. And that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Field blades, bulk guarding use, and fable arts. Tiger.
I'm fucking idiot. I didn't even lose that. Okay. Who's this guy? What a racist request. Level up. Slightly heavy. Okay, level that up. We're going straight damage here. Going. Motive and technique. Slightly heavy.
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
I'm here first. I'm just shit-hitting in these games. Yo, is this first boss? Oh, it seems to be. Thank you.
it didn't dodge a single slam, I don't think. Too close to the edge. Be stuck here for a minute. Thank you. probably grab this. Go back here. So I can... Shit. Good. Three. All right, let's see if it works. Definitely didn't take 5 times and 4 crashes. Unbelievable. Crystal Gray.
Count. Enter. Energy. Depleted.
beautiful day, huh? Treat myself.
One more thing I should mention. The hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.
Okay. Over here. It's candy over here. Candy over there. That gives me 5,000 ergo. I'm supposed to just use this stuff. Shouldn't be easy right there. I definitely should not even stay right there, I don't think.
Welcome to the Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Prove your identity. Who are you?
Who are you?
Grand Covenant's fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
Thank you. What happened? Unreal. Is it raining inside the hotel? It's just an entrance. As the okay, well, that was the entrance. It was just the entrance to the game. Oh boy. Oh, I beat it. That's it. GG's. Names I've seen. Thank you. whoa. Pretty sick.
I'm so happy to see you.
Happy to see you too, lady.
I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers, but we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans, and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him.
Level up through Sophia using Ergo in your possession. You can increase stats when you level up. What is this?
Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Thanks. See how heavy things are. All these. And then level up.
I'll use my power to help you.
Thank you.
I'll use my power to help you.
I need to talk to him.
Ergo is the miracle that made Krat prosper. Without Ergo, there would be no automated puppets to make Krat wealthy. When you move, you tap into the power of Ergo within you. Gather more Ergo. It will make you stronger. In the folklore of Krat, a cricket often acts as a guide.
Slam about.
That is why these automated models became popular. But Gemini is unique. He's more than just a guide. As you get more familiar with Gemini, you'll see what I mean.
Okay.
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person, wow. You should take this. Geppetto left it with me.
Harpoon arm. Special equipment is equipped on the left arm. Each legion arm's own combat ability. Okay.
The sound of it alone. That craftsmanship comes only from the hands of Geppetto. You must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto himself is quite an accessory. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around a weapon.
If you have a moonstone, Eugenie will help you upgrade the weapon's blade. Weapon's attack power will increase if a book is special. Okay. Okay. Alter your weapon handles. Each handle properly upgrades based on your character's default abilities. Change this property and grade one time with the handle alteration. However, you can always reset it with a balance crank. Materials, okay. All right. What's here? Any dummy?
Welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polandina, butler to Lady Antonia.
Hello, Polandina.
Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
Oh, he's all... Okay, let me sell here, okay. What is this? To the P warrior. Special kind of ergo with different color and vibration. The workshop uses this gem to bring out up its different abilities. The workshop, huh? Isn't this the workshop?
I know my way around a weapon.
Not the workshop.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome.
Oh, money bags.
Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard. And he never came back. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself out there.
Thanks. A jester. I don't care about no jester. Except these stairs. Must explore. For that one, at least. I'm confused about this gem.
I know my way around a weapon.
Okay. We continue on. Eliza Boulevard. Fucking slaughterhouse out here. What the hell?
Hey, let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe.
Spotlight. Oh, hey, Lou.
Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago, before the puppet frenzy.
On the side. Shooting you. What's this? Going up. Oh, shit. Okay. Early stream sesh for sure.
Oh yeah.
Just playing this. I think I'm gonna play this in the mornings before work. And stream also with me. It's Liza P. It's a like a Soulsborne game. So you basically you just like go and attack things. Like awesome. Just, you know what Elden Ring is? Have you ever heard of Elden Ring? The same type of game, or like Bloodborne back in the day. Basically go around fighting, and every time you die, every time you die, you reset every like that's all my money, so every time I die, I just lose money. And then all the mobs reset. Stop just spamming. It's a game that can it'll get you pretty frustrated. I'm gonna start using my fucking puppet string. Yeah, damn. Ow. See, now I gotta go all the way through that all again. This game can be very frustrating, but it's pretty cool. Like back in like a couple of years ago, whatever, I played like Bloodborne, and I really had a blast playing that. But yeah, I need more healing. Three is not ideal. Also, if I die here, I yeah, there are checkpoints. Like the thing where I just respawned at is a checkpoint. A checkpoint right before a boss. They're every so often. Maybe I don't have to kill this guy. Nice. Every time you die, you kind of like, that's when you, like, you'll know when people, where people are now. So, like, you can keep dying, but the more you die, you also, the more, I guess, knowledge of the enemy you get. Dead, but no, really, but silence, I assume. Okay. Chest. Oh, fuck. I'll come back for that. How many health? Make it. Well, I guess I gotta go do this guy. No.